how you going to finish your kicking. So come push a stand, it's very lean forward first, and then when you're coming up, use the back muscle to pull it up. The same plan, kick out, come back. You can see, you can kick, come on, kick, come back. Okay. This is how it started. You kick, the side kick, hook kick. Now most martial arts, even boxing, the power we show you red, okay? It's the red cross, the most powerful punching. Okay? The most kung fu karate, everything from the off from the red hand here. That's the power. You're gonna put the power up front. Put the power up front. That's why the stand is designed for using the power up front. Okay? Now, the reason they say, well, no, you everything you put in the front hand, you know, you punch from the front hand and kick with the front leg. No power, okay? But if you have the triple cure, understand the leverage, okay? Understand the alignment, okay? You can get a lot of power. Okay? If you look into the formula for power, okay? What? I'm not a physicist or whatever. Only take two elements in the formula. It's a what? Mass times speed. Okay. It's a force, right? What's the mass? It's your body weight. Now, if you can move your body, you can enhance your force, right? And if you increase your speed, you can also add to the impact, right? That's why you can move your body the correct way, in the right alignment, then you can increase your force tremendously, even though you hit with open energy. Besides this, why the foot was so important. The stand is the really work with the footwork. Okay? The stand is the key to proper alignment. The stand is already aligned before you can even throw a punch. Right? So the alignment is important here. Alignment. Just recently, if you read the our newsletter, okay? John Little, he went to British Library one evening, he opened a book. He said, pick up one book, nothing particular. We call it concentration. Okay. How to measure your concentration? You just flip over the page, it's one kind of empty page, okay, only take a few lines on the top, a lot of empty space there. So this is Bruce Lee written down in pencil. Okay. And he asked himself, question, what is chicken dough? What is chicken dough? He got an answer. He got an answer. Good word? Stand, coordination, alignment. That's on the top of the list. Okay? That's a chicken dough. Which one in the worst chicken dough? So, that page has been hidden away for so long, for all this year. And all this year, practicing footwork, even in JKD, I said, what's important there? I don't become realized that until years later. Footwork is the key. I said right there, 20 some years ago, in the hidden page. But you go back to I forgot what issue is that? I think it's a second or third issue. And it's the hidden passage. What is chicken dough? Okay. It's a footwork, stand, alignment, and coordination. Okay. Alignment is really give you the power. Therefore, the stand is important. Once you have proper stand, you put into it into alignment right away, so when you hit, when you strike, it's right here. That's it. Right? So now, this is not a boxing gap, boxing gap not sure this way. Okay? This is not even a boxing stand. So right here, it's everything lined up, alignment is important. From here to shoulder back here, to form one solid straight line here. Alright? And here, the back here, everything is supported right here. Okay, just like you find a rifle here. Okay, you don't find a rifle like this here, right? Do you? You go to the army, they teach you to fight right here. A triangle here, right this here. When you hit, they give a proper support. The stem here, when you throw a punch here, give a proper support. Okay? So if we, right here. Okay, I can't even touch here. Right here. Okay? Right here. Right? So for every action, it's equal opposite reaction. Right? your punishment will come back to you. Right? That's why the stand is the powerful stand. So you don't really need a lot of power, you know, need a lot of energy to get better power. Okay? So that's why another really philosophy you can know, really spend less and get more. Okay? So I exert less energy and still achieve the maximum power. Okay? If the part, the stance not your right, okay, let's open up a little bit here. Just open a little bit here. And turn up a little bit like this here. Okay, like a boxing chair, okay? You see right here? You're not gonna have good support, right? So just alter a little bit and make a difference. Right? So you can really, when you throw a punch here, instantly you get power. Get instant power because they all line up. Alright? The stance for designed for the purpose. That's why I understand why doing this in front here, right? Now, let me give you the final point of punching, right? Never move your feet first, right? That's why the Jigido punch is so difficult to learn. To me, the Jigido front hand lead, possibly the most difficult technique in JKD. No one else punch like this. Right in the boxing. Okay? And actually, all this here coming from fencing, idea. That's why we see really based on this art, they don't based on fencing boxing. Okay? Under the wrestling. The hand has to move first. Okay? The power come off from the footwork. The major power of the footwork. The push off here. What off the from the ground, go back to the ground. Okay. Now, if you move the feet first, weapon here, you will land first. Okay? You move the feet first here, you will land first before your punch gets there. That means your power go back to the ground. This is very important procedure here.